thinking of. The pulse gun. Although, maybe the rangefinder could work too. And it looks like the NCR was onto some miracle farming technology. Electromagnetic weapon from before the Great War. Experimental. It never saw mass production. But they were building it as a countermeasure to power armor, which they feared the Chinese were developing. Supposedly a prototype was being housed at Nellis. Imagine what it could do to the Brotherhood. We'd be on equal footing with any idiot with a gun. More or less. Supposedly it's a vegetation enhancer. NCR has a science branch headquartered at McCarran Airport. Guess they found something. Guess somebody wasn't very good at keeping secrets either. We'd never pursue it because it's not a weapon, but self-sufficiency is fundamental to us. If it worked, they'd see the value of an alternate course. It's a targeting device for some kind of doomsday weapon based at Helios 1. It was lost sometime after the war. We held Helios 1 for a time. Lost a lot of people defending it. Too many. All for this weapon they never got working. If it turns out to be a dud, it'd show how flawed our goals have been. Father Elijah said he thinks a scavenger might have sold it on the strip. Yeah, maybe they'll think twice about engaging the NCR if they know one of those could be floating around. The notes say to look around Nellis Air Force Base. He suggests going through filing cabinets and computers in the commanding officer's quarters. I like the way you think.
Hey man, it's kinda gonna not go with that quiz. Kinda keep that as an alternative. So she's not really gonna go straight for that.
That chip of yours? I wouldn't wager it on blackjack. Unless the dealer has a 5 or 6 showing. Why did... Okay, then I guess I'll be back at the 188. Maybe digging in some dirt for scrap metal or something.
Thank you. Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work. He said to give you this. Things look to be building up on either side of the dam. There's something about that robot that doesn't seem all right to me. I'm not saying we shouldn't take it with us. I'm just saying that if it were to fall into Lake Mead and be irreparably damaged, and if you threw an EMP grenade in after it, well, there are worse things happening in the world, right?
Thank you so much for
freeing
me.
I'm not exactly a mercenary, but taking out scumbags of this magnitude wouldn't cause me to lose any sleep.
Didn't you like the second best place to go? But not really the second best, there's actually lots of like three places before that in the capitulation. But out of the settlements, didn't you? I think about the fourth best to go to. Or fourth road to best. Also, you'll find that guy's body right here. The bed store. Yes, I am gonna sell the armor for
for all your shopping needs.
I can buy a courage bar and a drink for water.
Afraid I'm gonna have to. There.
Welcome to the silver.
Thank you.
That's a lot of energy weapons. Brings back some interesting memories. Oh, of hearing stories about energy weapons. They're pretty crazy. Thank you.